for the Bills. Flutie in trouble. Flutie still on his feet. Thrown on the run, and he completes it at the 5. Moulds with the catch, stayed in bounds, and look at Flutie making things happen.
He knew he had in Buffalo at their own 44. Play fake. Johnson stepping up over the middle, and it's a first down throw into Miami territory. Erik Moulds. 19-yard gain for the Bills. Fourth and one, he has to get to the 27. Reimers now in motion. Johnson wants to throw it. On the rollout, Johnson looking. End zone, brought in. Touchdown, Erik Moulds. What chemistry those two have had so far today, and Buffalo strikes first.
And this is the defender, but Rob Johnson's going to roll out, bide his time, throws the ball where only the wide receiver can get it. Erik Moulds over the top of the defender.
From Johnson to Johnson, and now Rob Johnson airing it out. Erik Moulds, and he made the catch at the Rams 26.
As I said, they're going to, you know, run games. Missed a lot of training camp. Well, that was to the benefit of Erik Moulds. Beautiful catch, beautiful concentration by Erik Moulds on that play, because you saw the ball tip.
And this will be Johnson to throw on first down. He's going deep. He's got his man. And this is a reception from Erik Moulds. And the Bills go for it early.
This is what I was talking about. If they want to have a chance.
8 to go for Buffalo. Johnson with throw. He's looking downfield. He's got a wide open Erik Moulds. And this is complete down to the 32-yard line. Another huge connection from Johnson to Moulds. 28-yard pickup.
Real picks up the first down.
10th play of the drive for the Bills. Flutie, quick slant, complete. Touchdown, Erik Moulds. And a penalty marker has been. Second and 6. Time down the side, complete. Touchdown.
They're marking it short. It's not a touchdown. They're on the 1-yard line.
Use the timeout. Flutie straight back. That loads for Moulds. And he got it. What a catch at the 20. He beat Doug Evans 31 yards. What a catch.
What a terrific throw over the outside shoulder and focusing on the ball.
Not a
looks
bad
up,
throw, huh?
No, not a bad throw at all. Gets both feet down.
Flutie so far. 3 out of 3, 50 yards. He's rushed for another 10. Over the middle, behind. Evans had a shot at it off his hands, and Moulds catches.
I'll tell you, here's what.
Moulds! You won't catch him. Erik Moulds, touchdown. 82 yards. What a throw by Flutie.
What an incredible throw by Doug Flutie. The route is, Moulds manages to get on top of the defense. That's Chubb Evans. Again, Evans can't jam him. Now all he can do is try and run with him. Watch the ball come in. Just over the top, and he's not going to get caught.
You know, we asked Flutie about Doug Evans and that broken hand. He said, we're
Flutie on first and 10. Good blocking by Hicks. Downfield, he's caught a receiver. Touchdown, Moulds.
Tar. That is tar.
The only apologies necessary were from the Dolphins secondary, which left Erik Moulds wide open for Flutie's third touchdown pass.
quick drop by Flutie, lofts it for Moulds, and complete at the Jet 40-yard line. Great adjustment to the pass by Eric Moulds, 24-yard pickup.
Well, this is crowd noise making it tough. He's awful close to the center.
Going down the sideline, Moulds open, complete, not out of bounds, inside the 25-yard line. First down, Buffalo. That time, he beat Otis Smith down the sideline.
And 30 out of the shotgun. Finds Eric Moulds, big gain. He's got terrific speed, and he breaks the tackle, moves it out to the 49-yard line of New England. Ty Law made the grab, but not before a 33-yard pickup. One of the great in this one. Jets threatened. Here they come. Flutie backs out. Lets it go across the middle. Moulds has it. They went for the interception, didn't get it. It's a foot race. Steve Israel can't get him. Touchdown, Buffalo. 84 yards. And they will go for two.
Law, remember, he's leading the NFL in interceptions with 7. He sees it's coming. He takes a chance and the shot around the outside. When he takes his shot around the outside and the safety misses high, Eric Moulds is not going to be caught by Steve Israel from the backside.
Number one draft pick from Mississippi State 3 years ago, and a bit of a disappointment. But he has come on in 1998. They go for
just sort of pass Moulds on the high side. Look at that catch. One-handed, into the body, high side from the safety, and by sign from Eric Moulds.
Second down and 9 out of the shotgun, Flutie. Across the middle, Eric Moulds inside the 20 to the 18-yard line. Today for Eric Moulds, the highlight, of course, an 84-yard touchdown catch.
34-yard line, out of the I formation. Play action on first down for Flutie, and he's going for the home run. Moulds is open, got it, inside the 10. Eric Moulds, who last week had an 84-yard touchdown against New England with the big play on first down. A long 15 from the 30. Underneath Moulds, and he breaks a tackle. He's got speed. Moulds at the 30-yard line. What an individual performance. Touchdown. 70 yards.
Eric Moulds on a completely individual effort after he caught the ball. He outran him with speed to the end zone for a huge play here in the first half.
The 30, first down marker at the 21 and a half. Flutie under pressure, lifts it into the end zone, touchdown. It's almost like he shot put it that one into the end zone.
Buffalo may have gotten away with one. Doug Flutie might have been a yard past the line of scrimmage when he released that. When Eric Moulds wide open, as you watch here.
196 yards and 2 touchdowns. 33-13.
Second and 20. Jonathan Linton now in the backfield for Buffalo. Flutie to throw, and it's Eric Moulds. Comes up shy of the 30-yard line. Time now for an NFL.
Flutie working with 4 wide receivers. Throwing down the field, has his man complete. Eric Moulds, first down into Jet territory, close to the 30-yard line.
Well, that's the 24-yard line.
Flutie down the middle, has Eric Moulds, and he's got him inside the 45 and down to about the 42 or 41-yard line. 35 yards on the play.
Third and 11 from the 34. Johnson looking down the field. Moulds wide open. He has it. Eric Moulds, touchdown, Buffalo. A 66-yard touchdown reception, and he sets a single season mark for yards for the Buffalo Bills.
Eric Moulds just runs an absolutely breathtaking route, working against
franchise record set by Andre Reed in 1989, and he got it on his first catch of the game.
lot of players at the
36-yard line. Lonnie Johnson in motion. Rob Johnson, plenty of time underneath Moulds. Breaks it outside. Look at the speed. Down the sideline. Moulds dragged out of bounds at the 10. Make it the 12.
I had the good fortune of playing with Eric Moulds for 2 years in Buffalo, and one of the things that's different to see.
Gained 24 yards on that play. He has two catches for 90 yards already.
Super Bowl. It's the Miami Dolphins and the Buffalo Bills. In an AFC wild card playoff. Line in the moment. At the 17-yard line, first down. Crowd already in full throat as Flutie goes to the air. Going deep for Moulds. He's been their big play man all season long. And Moulds loses the football. It's caused by Buckley. Picked up by Marion at the 10.
Buffalo's field position.
Tremendous. The ball at the 42-yard line as Flutie puts it on his hip. Great protection. Finds Moulds. Has him at the 6-yard line. Moulds gets free despite being doubled. First and goal. Got inside Buckley.
My statement is why? Why even try that? I mean, your defense is holding down the Buffalo off.
Only the second penalty of the game against Miami. Flutie finds Moulds. Moulds gets outside, covered by Thomas at the 33-yard line. So here you have a guy going to the Pro Bowl covered by a linebacker.
And that, again, that's 33. And there's nobody in the middle, man. Get rid of the football. Here they come.
And Flutie going deep, and it is caught inside the 5-yard line, and for the touchdown, Eric Moulds.
Absolutely, he saw the blitz coming, and he's back in the shotgun so he can survey the field. His pre-snap read knows that he's going to go right now.
Second and 10. Flutie for Moulds, and Moulds got free, makes a juggling catch and gets taken down at the 36. He got inside Buckley.
Now that time they did blitz and expose Buckley.
And they didn't. Two other guys in the history of the league have picked up 200 or more yards receiving in a postseason game. Jerry Rice and Anthony Carter. Moulds with one. Flutie to Moulds. And Moulds has a first down at the 33-yard line. Pushed out by Brian Walker. And Zach Thomas. And
for today, Miami's defense came, and obviously, Jimmy's game plan, for the most part, worked.
Well, they wanted to run the football.